breathtaking. You don't have a moment to be bored. Everybody would find something that he would enjoy, and there's nothing that's not suitable for any age or any audience. I think this could be a very, very good opportunity for everybody from China to come and have a taste of a French cabaret, of the Parisian cabaret.